I had 29 wins, and I had two losses and one draw.
Pretty good. But never any desire to go professional?
No, a guy took the wind out of me. I fought him twice, and he whipped me twice. And he didn't whip me by much. I mean, he won a decision. I was never stopped, never knocked out. But there wasn't that much money in it at that time, and I primarily was interested in making a living because I got married when I was 16, and a fighter who's got a family at 16 just can't make it.